Jealousy.
The different cliques or groups of people.
People just like leaving, you know what I'm saying?
That are around, like taunting each other.
Primarily people our age and younger in high school. I think they really feel disconnected.
They don't treat us like, you know, your people.
I think it all goes back to parents.
Just because you listen to certain music as them.
It's like the music schools because their lyrics are way too violent.
Mainly what I don't agree with is how the parents blame music and violence on television.
TV is becoming too violent.
When they should be focusing on their household.
Maybe parents aren't putting as much thought about raising their children the way that they should be raised.
Parents should be taking care of their kids.
Is that it's really just society as a whole.
We live in a two-income society now. Moms and dads are out working. Children are left alone earlier these days.
Like, I don't think adults are tuned in enough into their children's lives.
Nourish themselves emotionally.
All need to come together as one.
If teens had some place to direct their energy, it would turn to violence.
See, I believe that God created us and He has a purpose for our life. So every morning I wake up and I have a passion about life. I know that I have a purpose. I know that where I'm gonna go when I die.
Violence is kind of like the opposite of passion.
Without passion, it's a waste. You know, if you're not a passionate person, you don't have anything that you stand on that's worth dying for. Not really living.